This video is part of a series about getting started with common smart remote management tasks. In this video, we'll show you how to upload files to smart remote management and then send them to enrolled devices. Begin by signing in to smart remote management. After you've signed in, click Repositories and then click Files. In the Files window that opens, click Add New. The New File window opens. This is the window you use to add the file to Smart Remote Management. You can upload a file from your computer, or you can provide a URL for a file on the internet. In this example, we'll upload a file from the computer. In the Name box, type a name for the file as it will appear in Smart Remote Management. In Destination, select a destination directory for the file on the target device. For a smart board display with IQ, type /SD card/download to have the file appear in IQ's download folder. Click Add Files, and in the Open dialog that appears, browse to and select the file to upload. Click Open. If you want to add another file, click Add Files again and repeat the process with the other file. In this example, though, we'll just upload one file. Click Upload All, and then click Confirm. Click the X in the upper right to close the Files window. To send the uploaded file to an enrolled device, click Devices in the column along the left of the window. Here, you can choose to send the file to one device, to several devices, to a group, or to the devices that match a saved filter. In this example, we'll send the file to one device. Click More Actions and select Send Files. Select the file we uploaded earlier, and then click Apply. This sends the file to the destination directory on the device you've selected. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.